I feel betrayed, really. It's like, I live with her, like, she's my roommate, so it's like, I wouldn't think, like, you'd be the last person I would think that she was, like, catfishing me.
I feel like you could have did it a different way. Now she doesn't feel comfortable in her own home, you know?
Yeah, I mean, look, the messed up thing is that now Aubrey has to deal with the fact that her friend Janice has also been lying to her.
And she lied to us.
And is Janice here?
Yeah, she's in her room.
Because I think we probably want to talk to her also.
I'll go get her.
No, yeah. Ugh.
Thank you.
I want to tell you I apologize. Sorry. The goal was to get her to come out to you and let you know that how much she cares about you. It wasn't to, like, embarrass you at all. I really care about both of y'all, and I wanted y'all both happy. It wasn't, like, to be evil at all.
But you could have told me, though. Like, you're supposed to be my friend. You could have been like, hey, Courtney got a crush on you or something. I feel betrayed by you, and then I feel betrayed by you, too, because you're supposed to be my friend.
I really do feel bad, and I apologize.
That's so forced. Just for you to think that that would be any type of healthy relationship anyway, even if it did develop, like, and to me, it's damn near out of pocket for you to feel like that's your place, you know? Because they're both your friends.
Yeah.
Very mastermind.
Courtney, I get having a crush on someone and not necessarily knowing if they like you back. But I mean, what's confusing to me is you've been in very close proximity to her for a while. Did you ever pick up on, like, a potential vibe from her that maybe she was into you or even...
Dang, I think this is my sofa. I do not want them other ones. I'm 100% sure that was mine. Why do I always do that? Hmm.